Marketing engineer. What How are your marketing skills?
Because poor. It's really very nice. Really, the sandstone's not too abrasive. The slopers aren't too slopey. The crimps aren't too sharp. It's, you know.
You're really selling it there.
You know, it's like the rock's sort of in between everything. It doesn't have a character of its own. Nothing to upset anybody.
Nothing to upset anybody. Come on. Bow and twist. There's a hold for your right foot. Come on. Yes! Step up, there's a jug.
Peter Wright bastard.
I mean, I wish next time I don't think we should bring Steve. He's a loudmouth braggart and a right cock.
This is Michael fucking about again. Take one.
Yeah, be taller. Going the wrong way, Steve. Piss off, Mike. Try being a bit taller. Saying if you're a bit taller, you have slightly longer legs, it might make it a bit easier.
It's not how you do it.
It isn't.
So, Steve, why are you such a cock?
What an asshole.
Put a bit more effort into it, Mark, and try doing it properly. Bloody dicks.
Give up. You failed already.
Do something worthwhile.
You're wasting your life.
You're fucking useless.
Wish. No.
You probably think it's awesome, though.
It's not bad.
It says what you do, doesn't it?
Yeah. Sums it up.
Has some of the oldest rock in the UK, something like many millions of years old, and it polishes really easily, which is massively annoying, but although it looks quite sharp, it's reasonably finger friendly. So, yeah.
What kind of client highlights there, maybe?
Highlights have to be Starship Trooper, which is originally an E26A, but I don't think anyone's ever done it with trad gear. Although that is just swinging between, well, not really swinging, but like mantling.
Shall we give us like a summary of Leicestershire climbing in one sentence?
Beacon Hill good, Forest Rock bad.
Hey, camera. Why are you pointing it at my chest?